This is indeed a very special day for Duman Orange and its 7,000 employees. Today we open our breeding technology center with a surface of 4,000 square meters, the biggest horticulture industry lab that exists around the globe. I would like to thank our owner, BC Partners, for making this investment and allowing us to consolidate and further professionalize this industry. The benefits of this breeding technology center are obvious, of course. Let me talk mainly about our customers. What will it bring to our customers? Our customers, because of the whole climate discussion, are waiting for solutions to have a more sustainable production. So we will help with new traits that allow them to use less or preferably no chemicals. We will help them to achieve higher yields. We will help them to offer easier to grow crops. And of course, we will in general offer crops that have traits that retailers and consumers around the globe are waiting for.
Well, the Breeding Technology Center is the home for our scientists and breeders in which they jointly develop next generation varieties in a smarter fashion. It holds laboratories, offices, meeting rooms, growing chambers, greenhouse facilities in which we harbor all these research disciplines needed for our trait and technology program. The impact of the trait and technology program is huge. Not only brings it about next generation varieties with unique traits, but also enables us to take the breeding to the next generation and new breeding approaches. The breeding today at Duman Orange is not just selection and crossing anymore. We're not solely depending on a large number of seedlings, luck or serendipity. No, it is predictive already, and with increasing amounts of information, of data related to the DNA, pedigree, traits, that predictive power of our systems will only increase.